cyanide spray to the face was his favorite method. And his family back home knew little about his real job, being a mafia hitman. So it's about Richard Kuklinski, and it's called The Iceman.
Everywhere, I'm getting it.